Yeah.
You look good, man. So what have we got, Liliana? Let's have a look. That's great.
Down the slope.
We've lost one at the back. Hi.
And now a number, and then the person behind me shouts the next number.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Oh, we've lost one.
Stand still there. Found an owl.
Wow.
An owl.
Do you know what baby owls are?
No.
Called owlets.
Owl.
I don't know that one.
Fox.
Fox. I see a fox.
Now, foxes are one of the most well-known wild animals in the UK.
You know, Mum and Dad always see foxes because they are a lot of them. They always like crackers.
We have two snakes in this country. Does anybody know what they are?
I think one's called an alder.
Very close. That one's called an adder. Okay.
Oh, really?
So well done, Amy. Can you see it? Can you point it out to everyone? Very, very bad eyesight. Okay. However, they have very, very good hearing. So they would have heard you coming up the track and they would have disappeared.
Shooting range!
Now, does anybody know the name of this deer?
Red deer?
The red deer. He's our biggest deer. And he would be nearly as big as a horse.
Nearly as big as a horse.
Not as big as a horse. How old do you think these guys could live?
15.
15?
14.
14. 3. 3. Oh, I don't mind.
10. 6.
6. That's lots of guesses. Well, it says here they can live to 10 to 13 years old.
I said 13.
Very good.